Let me show you a solution we built to help our customers start transforming their businesses using Azure Stack Edge. Manufacturers are constantly looking for ways to increase their production capacity. This means that new factories need to be built and existing ones modernized. Azure Stack Edge provides several capabilities we can leverage to bring value to our customers with factories. Contoso Creations makes several different toys in their factory. Today, they use humans to monitor the production line and verify each finished toy. They'd like to increase their factory's throughput with the aid of machine learning and computer vision. There are many automated manufacturing systems available today, but they're usually bespoke systems with expensive support agreements and maintenance contracts. Azure Stack Edge can process high-resolution video in near real time using an ML model. Let me show you how we can leverage that capability to improve Contoso's manufacturing. We've created an application available on GitHub today that enables our customers to see what's possible with Azure Stack Edge and start transforming their factories in less than a day. With this application, our customers can identify and count on products on a production line using commodity cameras, machine learning, and Azure Stack Edge. There's no data science or machine learning experience required. This process is incredibly simple. Here's our application. We'll enter some information, connect a camera, create the model, and deploy the model. First, I'll need to register a location to keep track of the different areas in a factory. Now, once that's created, I'll add a camera using its IP address. Any IP camera will do. I'm currently using a simulated camera that plays a video on a loop. I'll enter the camera details and save them. Once the camera's configured, it's time to create our ML model. We'll enter a name for our dog toy. Now let's capture some training images. Once I've captured enough images, I can label each image selecting the plastic dog in each frame. I need at least 16 images to start training, but the accuracy goes up as you add more images. We did a lot of research to make this solution usable by non-engineers. You'll notice that there's not a lot of data science jargon like training or labeling. Once I finish labeling the images, I'll save the part definition. The ML model is then trained in the public cloud using Custom Vision AI, Azure's easy-to-use vision model training service. Using Custom Vision AI allows a solution in Azure Stack Edge to take advantage of the hyperscale cloud for intense tasks such as ML model training. We'll create a job that uses the model being trained. This ties together a location, camera, and an ML model to analyze the camera's video feed. I can also configure retraining, capturing images that I can later manually label to improve the model. Now, once the model's done training, our solution uses the IoT Edge SDK to configure the camera and ML model. You can see it's detecting our object on the production line. Now, this model is slightly inaccurate because it was trained so quickly. However, we've included a way to improve the model. Here we can see frames where the model could not confidently detect the dog. To improve the model, we select images that have the dog in them and note its location. Once we've manually processed these images, they're sent to Custom Vision AI, and the model's retrained and redeployed. This scenario is only made possible because Azure Stack Edge provides a robust way to collect data at the edge, transfer it to the public cloud for training, and then use its dedicated ML hardware to run the resulting model at near real time on multiple camera streams. Using this solution, Contoso can start modernizing their factory in less than a day. It doesn't end here. We're building solutions for other industries to show what's possible with Azure Stack Edge. AI-enabled applications at the edge, together with the Azure Stack family, bring many once difficult scenarios into the reach for all of our customers.